Let's get into this one.
Spider-Man, Miles Morales.
I'm excited. I can't lie. I'd be excited. Cool. Hey, you lot, we're gonna go for a recap. What? Should I enable subtitles or not? I'm talking to the stream, innit? You know. Wait for more people to join up the live. Oh, turn on subtitles, yeah.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal.
Content, you know.
I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
R.I.P.
I.
Hey, what? Audio is coming on. Is it too loud?
For Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man.
Man, like Pete.
Who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right?
My God.
Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change.
That's some ugly spider bite.
I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
Spider Bros,
he's been training,
you know,
me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you,
Harlem Spartans.
I can't wait to see what the future holds.
You know, give me a second. Let me see how this stream real quick. Okay, let's start this up. Hey, you know what? What should I go for? My guy Hayes, you know. Don't even say this one. I'm not going spectacular. Side these two. My guy Siege, you know. I'm waiting for you lot to pick, innit? Make sure you're following the stream. Amazing. Say nothing, I got you. I don't even know any of this nonsense. What could this get this? I said friendly. Oh. If I get stuck, I get stuck, innit? I haven't played the Spider-Man since Spider-Man 3. Oh, my controller's vibrating. Stuck at the HQ. So I am Miles. Hey, what you lot? Do I watch the cutscenes? This game is sweet. This game looks sweet, no cap. Go on, boy. My guy.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Now this game makes me want to play like the music,
so
chassis.
Cool.
Uplifting.
I got you.
Yeah, no cap drone. Thanks. Looks mad,
innit? No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way.
Lit.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I can't stop smiling.
Convoy.
So let's shake a leg, you know. This is who I am. What are you saying, Lisa? Love for following. Hey, that's me.
Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Okay.
Let Mom know I'll be late.
I had it.
Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. The bodega.
Oh, Maddie, you see that?
Milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown.
Is it food damage? Or is it Spider-Man? Like,
oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
I'm lit. That one going.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Oh, that's lit.
Pete.
How much you pay for PS5, baby? People overcharging.
Down in some rocket
I know. Fuel. I see people selling the PS5 for 1,600 and that.
How are you drinking?
I got my normal price.
Very carefully. Okay, go time.
That's mad.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
That is mad.
Copy, Helix 2. Cool. We got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Who's the guest of honor?
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Man, like Scorpion.
Could be someone bigger.
Okay, Rhino.
We got a problem.
Could be Rhino in there for me.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
Why do young dudes always do that?
It's secure.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Ah, the graphics look mad.
Helix 2 is going down.
Brace. Like a
movie, bro. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
You mean like it's Rhino from.
Before that happens.
What is a cyborg?
Hello, tiny spiders.
The man himself. Rhino, the man himself. Oh, he let the rest of the mandem get out.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
He really freed the mandem.
I'm on it.
No, triangle. You just wrap them up.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this girl?
Spider-Man's a gangster.
No. All right, then.
You're paying for that.
What are you doing, fam? Why would you fight someone like this? Spider-Man's on the go.
Nearly almost contained.
Oh no. Nah.
Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Rhino, wait.
I ain't played the Spider-Man game since Spider-Man 3, as I said from.
Christmas in New York! Love this town! Never see the big guy up close!
Hey!
Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, alright!
Not the phrase I'd use.
What did you give me that? Why are they using guns on me, man?
I got the keys, let's go! Hurry up!
Yeah, no cap, bro. Nah, I hated the first one, man. Spider-Man, I hated. Spider-Man 1, I hated. I couldn't touch the floor.
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Smashing up the whole place. Yeah, fam. I hope so, fam. No cap. Wait, what's this?
Oh, hey, sorry. Have you already?
Oh, that's lit. I meant to do it.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count as lucky.
Oh flip, I didn't I wasn't even reading the thing yet.
Oh crap, doing her bad. Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm getting
why
is
so fast?
Yeah, I got you.
Wow, man dodged that.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Captain.
Oh, the one before this.
Oh, wait, that's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help? Hey, whoa.
Bro. Rhino's a bulldozer. Wait, you lot, deep, how big the shopping mall is? In England, it's not like that. England shopping malls are small.
Bobby!
My fishing skills on the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death excites me.
Let's tonight! Gotcha!
Donnie was really gonna run over a baby.
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Ooh, Wonder Band.
Baby.
Yeah, on you. Come on, where are we going now?
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Oh,
trophy. He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy.
I used to hate
he's
him,
a weak-minded.
Oh.
Hey,
Jonah,
looking good.
Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Hey,
Mom! Yeah.
Wait, where am I going?
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it.
Oh.
It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
All How do you way. Stop him?
We gotta bring him down fast.
Can I punch him?
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
He doesn't care
okay?
about anything, him. Look at him.
No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Miles got a whole bazooka out here on the ends. No.
RPGs anywhere!
Is that the best you've got, Alexei? Okay, that was pretty good!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Hey, Scream! Pull it in!
Hey, hey, no, don't shoot me. Should've shot me when you had the chance. Just me and you.
More guys up top!
He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
Okay. Oh, that was rude.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. We've got to stop these guys. They're all over that bridge.
Uh-oh. Rhino's on too much violence. Press D.
He can't lose. Never
oh,
lose.
I done it. Thank you, Siege, for that healing. What the hell? Oh, that was rude.
Hang on, man!
Pete got smoked.
Spider-Man, you good?
Why didn't he catch his man then? He should have caught him.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, man!
How you doing? I'm good. I always have my guy.
I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Are you dumb? I'm trying to pull up on me.
Get out of here. Go. Back the hell?
Oh, Look at him. He got hit with a Super Saiyan punch from. Oh, what are you saying, bro? Oh, the Venom punch. Whoa. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electro sight? Some kind of field induction?
There you go.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than the crush me like that. Very unexpected.
I'm trying to be the new hole. Ah! Yeah, I did that. Bro. Literally, see, you're duking. That was dirty. You can't use that word still in the stream, or the stream gets blocked. Yeah, but I beat it this, I get it.
Guys?
Oh.
Wow, just, wow.
Make me upset, could we destroyed bare places?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
I'd have thrown an EMP at him.
Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
So Simon, that's Simon, yeah.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
That'd be lit, rolling with your guy just on the web from swinging around the ends.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Oh yeah, no one's gonna see you.
Look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not going to be around for the next few weeks.
Yeah, hell is sick.
There's some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as a photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
What's up, Trap?
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Yeah, come on, Dips. PS5 living.
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
You better have fun in that city while you can.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that alone put those on game. They know the true form of pure evil.
Oh, you get XP.
So I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach you, man. It's you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch your eye. I won't waste any time. It's all now.
Oh, level 2. Yo, boy. Okay, it's a Venom skills. Wait, can I beat these people? Wait, that doesn't make sense. You lot, how come it says Miles and it says AKA Spider-Man? Peter Pan. Not Peter Pan. Peter Parker should be AKA Spider-Man. They're mocking it. They're violated. I don't know who you are. I don't know who you are.
Yo, Genki. Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah.
Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Heh. Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I don't know what I'm doing for you. Oh, that is it. Nah, this is lit.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
I just see.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
That looks sus.
How's it looking?
Hey.
Whoa.
I don't like it. Oh, that's lit.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Come on, have any of a lot more seats.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
What is? Do they do anything different on there? Oh, look at all of the seats. I don't want to look at it too much, innit? You know, actually. Hey, look, should we check out the seats or no?
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Where'd you have an outfit for? I'll take it and sell it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. my Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janice.
Hey. The free-falling on this is too lit.
I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic?
Hoodie look, you better. For real, I think the hoodie's better as well.
Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Yeah, man, I might disable the audio there. No cap.
Thanks for the advice, Spider-Man. No. Hello,
stop talking to me, man. I don't want to talk to you. Though. Okay, so hold RT to run.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oh. Just me, yeah?
Miles, get ready for your first hologram. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat.
What do you
Fighting
mean,
the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Okay.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right That's parts, rude. But I can make it portable.
I like that. I can rock with that. Hey.
Another key spider skill, disarm.
Hey, you look. Disarm.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah.
Mm.
This is dope.
We don't need guns.
Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves. That's
lit. Plus,
these sounds they make are hilarious.
Nice.
Keep in it.
Analyzing hostile combat.
Yo.
And that's the bingo.
Hey, thank you for following the stream.
Blue screen of death.
What's a blue screen of death? Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap. Spider!
Yeah.
Then grab the gear.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear.
I was trying to do something, man.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
How are these guys so strong?
Yeah.
What the hell does that mean, in a sense? Oh my days, man got killed, you know. Man actually got killed on Spider-Man. What the hell? Nah, these guns are too strong, man.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
No, that's not fair, fam. Oh, you lot up here, trying to do me dirty like that. Where you lot get me from? Hey, can't you heal? Can't you heal? Like what? My life don't go up. My life don't go up. That was techie, fam. That was techie. Nah, you guys are bad.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
They did me nasty.
Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice.
Must have Spider-Man moving like Dizzy, drop kicking
his
ass.
Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh, hey, this world looks kind of big. So spectacular, I mean, cool. Must have the challenge unavailable while doing this mission. Alright, cool, cool. I heard that. Okay.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged.
Wait, hold on. Let me just outgive my skills and make myself strong from now. Oh, yeah, I like that.
Okay, okay. Electricity.
Ooh, we got a name.
New suit mod. Wait, how do I do that? What's this? How'd I activate it? Guys, how'd I activate that? Oh, I have to be able to afford it.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Love Trap for telling me that, though.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one.
Oh, back in the beef real quick. It sounds gonna jump out. Oh, maybe not.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Well, that's
now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Wow.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
That doesn't seem that bad. No cap, it's actually sick. It's nice. I'm never gonna lie in gaming videos.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Maybe they're just trying to get me in there. They got his fingerprints. New form.
He did a search for new form.
Oh my days.
What are you gonna do with it?
We just gone now. Get this guy's arm from. What did I do to you, Lord?
Man, this night was just not quick.
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
How do I...
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow stick. My new Venom power breaks their weapons. Until they regenerate, at least.
It's just gonna hurt.
Got something for you.
I'll show you what we can do.
Yeah. No, I'm on. Hey, get us back down here. How'd I get there?
More of them up on the balcony. Heads up!
Oh! Take a shot then while you can. No. How do you heal? Bro, how does it... Is that the Hulk or something? No cap from...
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
I didn't get out.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
more of them up on the balcony.
What's up, man? I said, what's up? Ah, shit.
I can slow them down if I use my new venom power.
Hey, you lot, can they shoot each other? No. Oh my day, this game get me mad. This game's get me mad. How is
your tank is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Not him, Spider-Man! We can get the hold of here! Everyone else downstairs! We're gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow stick.
What the flip? Bro, how am I? Fam, this doesn't make sense. How is one punch hurting me? How is he kicked me?
You can't stop her.
Look at you, fam. No.
Stay away from his touch.
Oh, you need. No, what I want.
My hands catch.
No, bro, that's not fair.
Slow them down if I use my new venom power. My new venom power breaks their weapons! Until they regenerate, at least. Heads up!
Coming up right now. Wait, how'd I get out there, fam? No. What the hell? How much of you little losers are there? I've been using the venom power of him. Oh my dude, why there's so much of you lot? Why? You know, it's gonna get sticky up here, you know. Yo, though, man. Oh, my day. Oh, I missed it. I'm punching outside of the window and that.
They were talking about new farm shipments.
Investigate.
Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new farm shipments.
Got sticky.
But why?
It's actually sticky, fam. Not gonna lie.
Rocks on security. They can take it from here.
Are they gonna think it's me stealing or something?
I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
What's this?
It's too cold to change out here.
I didn't be changing outside anyway. Someone that's super fast here, you're moving very slow. Come on, Dips. Ooh! See them kicks?
Good.
See my kicks? What's this? What's it look?
Black Yankee stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
This lava sauce is great. What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
Who's that?
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited the guests tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
So what does she want me to get the apartment ready? How? Bro, man, I need to go eat some food.
Yes, ma'am.
What did you even take out?
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
Pick up this flipping sheet, then, if you're trying to get ready.
Él dijo que.
How did I pick this up?
No, te creo.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Okay, so how'd I pick that up?
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo.
No, Uncle Aaron, you know. Aaron Abstract's coming over.
I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay?
Oh, look at that food. I'm hungry as well, man. There's prawns. What's that over there? Bare food for him. They even look nasty as well. I rate her thing. Her thing's set different.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Lit.
Me too.
Oh, you got a dad?
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done
yo, what are you saying? Bro, your Mom, your room screams is dirty, fam. It's not my mom.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. Well, what's that?
Huh. What is it?
Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Yo. Bro. So the Prowler, that's the Prowler. We're probably gonna buck him in the water for some time.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Let's go put it on, innit? You know.
Bleached borax.
Yeah.
With bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
Oh, his dad died.
Greatest record ever.
Oh, RIP to him. RIP to the man himself.
This is perfect.
And what was your dad on? And was your dad cool or was your neat?
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Hey, turn on this music, bro. I don't like this music.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
It looked like, the house had been raided.
How are your parents, Genki?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
That was
is
a
that
fed.
Our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn,
that was
I'm
a snitch,
so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Rum shots, rum shots.
Hello,
there I'm over there.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy.
That's a Genki.
Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter? Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So... Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here.
His peak is getting techie.
Unless you're super sticky.
Okay, Spidey. I don't know, all three of them.
Do you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Wish Roxanne's reactor was over. Then this wouldn't be a problem.
I don't know. Roxanne's customer service is crap.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
That's where the squad is.
Electricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
They never have power issues like this on an
upbringing spot. Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright.
That's lit.
Gotta get back inside ASAP. Distracted, Genki.
smile still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious
He's
moments.
Bait.
Gotta capture him.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in.
No,
ready?
No.
Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
You patting that roll, you patting that roll.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
No, you can't get no clout, dips. No clout. Hey, they're gonna go out, innit? That's his thing.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Is he popping like that?
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
No cap, fam. No cap, Dips.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem, I don't know, distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No.
They're proper friends, they know each other.
I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Don't be slipping up to the things and that. My lap box, you know. Original stepper.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
You just woke me up.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and...
You need them smart friends.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling.
No cap, Dips, man. How you gonna be Spider-Man and be nervous around girls?
Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
That's it. Okay, so that's the ends. What's this again? Combat challenge. Let's go there for me.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
I don't want to help people.
Thanks.
That's cool.
Look, someone just made a request.
Hey, Box, what area are you from?
Request from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
My little Uncle M, you know.
Hey there.
Toronto.
Need some help?
Shout out Toronto.
I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
I need to come to Toronto still.
Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
You sound like someone.
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. Whew, he definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught them hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start.
Hey. The
train's going down on my watch.
That was lit. Yeah, you look, you see that?
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
I think I should have went through that tunnel. How does it feel? It feels good. I'm not even going to lie to you lot.
But there's the sensors.
It feels good. But sometimes, yeah, because I'm used to playing shooters at the moment, I get my buttons mixed up.
There are way too many wires on
low
this.
Low-key jealous.
It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Don't worry, CJ. You think grips you're on. It's a scan.
Where do these cables go?
Wait. I swear it's...
Gotta get inside that shack.
Wait, what the hell?
Maybe I should try the front door.
Oh, flip. Since when does Spider-Man turn into an electric?
Hey, yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something.
I thought Spider-Man was a superhero, not electric.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey,
bad, bad boy,
I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I can use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Okay.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Alright. Oh, so I have to collect them basically. Wait, hang on a minute, you lot. 2 seconds. Oh, wow, I got 1k followers. I didn't even know I had 1k followers on Twitch. So there's one here.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
How many spider people are there?
Why didn't let me shoot?
Hey, underground. We gotta stop running into each other.
Strong enough for you, though. We're getting wrapped up right now. Come on, me and you.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
We go to Uncle Aaron in a minute.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but
yo, Taylor, the game on.
It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up.
Let me get to this one as well.
You mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking this job. I miss you, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Where is it? Hey, where's this thing I'm looking for, guys? Oh wait, can't I zoom into the map? Oh, I can. It's saying I'm on it. Leave me alone. How'd I get in there?
Hey, what's up?
Got it.
This could be useful.
You lot, make sure you're following the stream.
The cold is brutal.
Hey, look. I'm gone. Wait, there anyone on the way? Oh, if there's any more in the way, I'll go hit that up. Wait, where am I meant to be going? I'm meant to be going to my uncle. Isn't it? Where is he? Is this my uncle here? Okay, so probably hit that one.
like the underground's hiding something here.
What
are you doing? We won't be
stopped.
Come here. Keep on it. What are you waiting for? Ground him!
Hey, he got savaged. He got savaged. That's the word for it. He got savaged. He got done up.
Definitely use this.
He got done up. Alright, cool. Let's go. Actually, let's get that one and then go back. Hey, you think you can swim in this yet? Let's see. Oh. Nice.
More tech parts. Works for me.
Alright, now let's go.
Underground's wrecking everything.
You guys are annoying.
Quietly.
How?
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick! This stuff takes time, man!
Gotta split those guys up.
Let me do that again. That's loud. You said you want to be quiet.
Look at me. Don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Uh-oh. Drop your gun, man. How do you drop it again?
Back off, you
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. The controls are probably in the office.
How'd I get to office? Hey, you lot, you see on YouTube, and this will go up on my gaming channel, which is Bamagin Games, as an actual video.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Oh, so that's Prowler, is that the Prowler?
Oh, man. They read the controls.
Oh, they're nuts.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Okay, or web. Hulk.
I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. That works. Almost there. Need to get in front of it.
Wait, it says
we're gonna have to pull it manually.
Find a way to learn out future. Oh. Yeah, do walk through. Yeah. Cause I started walk through on my main channel, isn't it? But that was on Red Dead Redemption, I think. I think that was my main channel.
Need to get it to stay down. Come on, Miles. Stick the gears.
I don't get it.
If I lower the train, then whip up the pulley, should be good to go.
What does it want me to shoot? Halo, help me. What?
Yeah, that's good. All like that. The others.
Okay. Oh, what the hell?
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or...
That's all of the trains. What other train is there?
Should pull it from the front of the train, near the tunnel.
Okay.
Whoa.
Hey.
Yes. Okay, one more. This train's gonna block that one.
What are we meant to be doing? Oh wait, I think I get it. Okay, so that goes over there.
Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles.
What the hell?
Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. That's right.
No.
Need to line it up with the other one.
Yeah, so why is it not?
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks.
Yeah.
Now they need power.
Down cold. Okay, so where is it? Over there. I I hate running.
The controls here too, but really not the good. Generator.
Okay, punch it. Let's go.
Okay, I can use that to power the trains, probably.
I didn't know when Spider-Man turned into an engineer. You know.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, and just post
it.
A note in the app.
That was it.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, you lot. I think I'm going to get this, and then that's it. And then I'm going to do the next part of the walkthrough.
Hey, Miles.
Tomorrow.
In Europe.
I've been shooting for an hour and a half.
Spider-Man-ing.
Pretty good.
And I'm not trying to finish this game.
My neighborhood.
Hold on one second.
You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of the true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away.
Hey, what? Do you don't want to see,
sure, man.
A Call of Duty playthrough.
Thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. This one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC.
What's this blue thing on my radar?
Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Helping up,
bro.
Okay, Mr. Davis, I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here, putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
I guess I have to do that first before I log off. I got skill points. How do you do that? Okay. Yeah, man, let's do some combat skills. Man. What's this? Oh, level 50 and like that. Venom smash. Hulk smash. Guys, it's not letting me do the thing for me. Oh, can my health is up there? Let me out of there! These men are on some suicidal stuff.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it. What web work? Okay, bombs are down. Now for these guys.
Look at them! Look at them!
There's more on the upper track.
Alright, I'll get them.
I haven't even got there. Oh, I have to beat you up as well. Come on, man, you're strong. Still not dead. I just hate that Spider-Man, yeah. It's hard to run up stuff, man. That's why I used to hit back in there. Oh, my days! Hi, it get... My thing got rough.
Across the intersection, another one.
On it. I'm not gonna lose to you, Spider-Man. One more.
Hold down, Spider-Man.
So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attacked the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Oh, your bang's strong. What the hell? What the hell? Now, where's my unks?
You did it, kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Hey, yeah, where's unks?
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Okay, I like that.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
I'm gonna
did
be
I
on
get
the train.
The name right?
How did you? Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
that's not.
He'd probably freak out.
That's nuts. He knew.
Freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Why is he blinking? Right. How can he blink?
And he left you in charge.
Yeah. A
lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got
my
it.
Guy.
Thanks, Unc.
Hey, nah, he's a real guy. He's a real member still. That got me.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
That got me. What? What's this? Wait. Let's go grip that.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him.
What's this over here?
I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working
now,
there?
Spider-Man.
No. You know Spider-Man. I don't want you around him.
Spider-Man!
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Wait. She's a bad mom, bro. That's her favorite son, you know. You don't know what's coming. Listen. Make sure you follow up the stream. Make sure you follow up the Twitch. Make sure you subscribe to the gaming channel in case you do miss a Twitch. But make sure you don't miss Twitches, because that's when you can interact with us. And fam, I actually like this game, no cap. I'm going to be doing a lot of story mode gameplay, like different types of gameplay on Twitch. I might not upload them all onto YouTube, so make sure you tune into the Twitch in it. But I'll be uploading the walkthrough on YouTube, hopefully. I might get carried away and just play through in it. Yeah, but yeah, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, make sure you follow the Twitch and subscribe to the Twitch, because it helps out a lot. And